March Madness has been canceled. The NCAA just putting out a statement saying the Division I men and women's basketball championship tournaments, those are done. They are not going to happen.
Some games played, others postponed. A season shut down all in the space of about 2 hours.
About 5 minutes after the teams took the floor for warmups, they were asked to leave the floor, and it was announced that the Big 12 tournament would be canceled.
As my toilet seat, I demand a king's ransom for royalty. I deserve a mansion of royalty. Address me, your majesty. To form a new dynasty. The old one was dynasty. I am your highness, please. Address me, your majesty. Urban blacksmith, blackest in Mozart.
Baylor University, I did not come to go to the NCAA tournament. We came to win games at the NCAA tournament. We came with a chance to win a national championship at Baylor University. I think we have the family atmosphere to do it down here.
Think classic, this classical road art. Urban Black's been blackest in Mozart.
She'll drive it and tie it up with 2 seconds remaining. Woo! Going to run out on the Mountaineers. What a win for Baylor. They are the champions of the Big 12.
All the stars and galaxies address me as your majesty. So better say your majesty, I might react erratically. Throw you in the fire, purifier, I'm the sire. My empire's on the rise, or better find yourself a place to hide. Your grace is fine, but say it twice, my name divine, I'm aiming high. Don't look in my face or eyes, take a bow and save your life. Glory to the emperor, my temperature is rising. Oh, it's hot, it's getting violent, I need silence.
And the ball is tipped between Hartford and Baylor. Tough defensively, and Baylor's off the running. Baylor advancing 79-55.
Baylor, their fifth trip to the Elite Eight, the first since 2012.
That's as impressive as it gets. Baylor advances to the championship game.